that I know. And what if everything we found here was more than what we've been told? I think we waited too long. Now it's time to see the truth. It isn't just me and you and everything we thought we knew. On and on we go. We're all holding on to this blanket we know. Maybe if we're honest, we can see the truth and all of the reason why shit. So many times I think of positions that I'm in, like the time I dropped up out of college. Now I'm trying to fill my soul and trying to fill my wallet. A freak and a geek, guess you could call me childish. Looking for a road that'll lead them back to my shit, and have the entire globe singing every word to my shit. My shit, my shit.
Say this blanket represents all the matter and energy in the universe, okay? You, me, everything. Nothing's been left out, all right? All the particles, everything, exactly. This is everything, okay? Let's just say that this is me, right? And I'm, what, 60-odd years old and wearing a gray suit, blah, blah, blah. And let's say over here, this is you, and you're, I don't know, you're 21, you've got dark hair, etc. And over here, this is the Eiffel Tower, right? It's Paris. And this is a war. And this is a museum, and this is a disease, and this is an orgasm, and this is a hamburger.
Everything is the same, even if it's different.
Exactly. But everyday mind forgets this. We think everything is separate, limited. I'm over here, and you're over there, which is true. But it's not the whole truth, because we're all connected. Because we are connected. We need to learn how to see the blanket truth all the time.